a well-fitted pair of
winners. That's what Stan sees on
blisters.
I'm so deeply sorry for every time that I ever hurt you or disappointed you.
Don't try to make me out better than I am, because I'm not.
I'm done with you, O'Malley. I'm done trying to respect you. I'm done.
I don't deserve your forgiveness.
I should have fought for you, Meredith, like you fought for that child today.
But I hope that you give me the opportunity to earn it.
Brand new Grey's Anatomy, tonight at 10, exclusive to Living.
Okay, watch this.
Merry Christmas.
Sherlock? It's Watson. I think I've got something.
Can you just tell me what they're saying?
If I had this much food in my house, I would do nothing but eat and watch TV.
You like television? Take a look at that.
Thank you for the help with the stuff thing.
You don't have to lie, Kevin.
You got a better view of the house?
Keep watching.
And I am here to tell you, the rest of your life is going to be like a Christmas carol, except without the happy ending.
This holiday season, there's only one place to watch the best of our U.S. drama.
I told you something weird was going on.
Have a Merry Christmas, only on Living.
Academy Award-winning director Mel Gibson. Apocalypto. Tonight at 10, only on Bravo.
Just dream of the day I can meet other gays who understand what it's like to be a gay.
Shots line by line through the song, making a show that looks as good as
Sweden, the land that's already
a well-fitted pair of socks helps to avoid the scourge of walkers everywhere. Blisters.
These boots are made for
Keen walker Mike Anthony followed this advice on a charity walk from Eastbourne to Edinburgh. He was donated a pair of 1,000 mile socks. This was the first time he'd ever tried them.
Mr. Anthony, hello. Fran Price, Watchdog Health Tech.
Angela Rippon reports from Gothenburg.
Sweden, the land that's already given the world affordable European interiors, the sturdy family car, and the international supergroup, is now set to give us its most practical export yet.
Instant, permanent, false teeth.
I feel good!
Businessman Ralph Jarson moved from Arizona to London 5 years ago. He weighed 17 stone and was clinically obese.
Thanks.
In April, Ralph's doctor told him his health was in danger. He prescribed sibutramine. After taking the drug for 2 months, Ralph lost 1.5 stone.
I feel...
Ralph, when did you start to put on more weight than you'd like?
After 2 years away, Diane Modal was back on track. Chasing Kelly Holmes at the 3As. Bela did all of his touring.
Last time on Dancing with the Stars, the judges knew exactly what they wanted.
Who are the sinners? Who are the winners?
That's what dancing is all about! You're in the game!
Monica Sellers.
Hot. Sing. Hot. Single.
Come on an adventure with me.
And completely.
Word adventure makes it sound really fun.
That's why I picked it.
Clueless.
Courtney Cox is a cougar in training.
Hey, sweet cheeks, come to mama.
And with these moves...
You like it?
It's pretty sweet.
She'll need all the help she can get.
Tag off. It's a keeper. We're 40. For us, getting ready for sex is like prepping for a space mission. Wow, you look like a whore.
Thank you.
Welcome to Cougar Town, a brand new comedy, next Tuesday from 9, exclusive to Living.
Promise me that you will tell him how we met.
I need you alive so you can tell Agent Hodge that it's his fault that his family's dead.
Is George a bad guy?
And how you used to make me laugh.
I don't believe in fairy tales, do you?
I want him to believe in love. Promise me.
I promise.
The 100th episode of Criminal Minds, tonight at 9, all new and exclusive to Living.
Next time on Spartacus.
A gladiator's virtues extend well beyond the sands of the arena. As lovers, they are said to be ravenous beasts.
Make him do it again.
Crixus, the undefeated. Spartacus, dog who defies death. Tomorrow, they will settle this grudge in the arena.
Spartacus, Blood and Sand, continues Tuesday at 10. New and exclusive to Bravo.
Hat.
The season finale is here.
This is happening.
And our cougar has found a mate.
Even when you're acting like a chore, still like you.
Oh, that must be frustrating.
It really is.
But how long can she keep her lover?
Hello.
I need to see you tonight.
Under the covers.
Who are you talking to? The cemetery. They want to move my dad's casket.
Worst liar ever. Stop.
I'm sorry.
The final double bill of Cougar Town, tonight at 9, all new and exclusive to Living.